All right, let's get right into some of the math.